Hi, this is Emma, and welcome to Esoteric Detective. Scientists are now testing principles that could lead to the world's first quantum entanglement telescope, which many experts say could give us the eyes of God. A telescope with such resolution, you could read microscopic details on distant planets and stars. The telescope would take advantage of something called quantum teleportation. That is, using quantum entanglement in order to teleport particles over a great distance. For context, quantum entanglement is when you get a set of particles and you entangled them. Then you split them apart. Now, the very mysterious thing about quantum entanglement is, and which has baffled the scientific community since its discovery, is that no matter how far you take those particles away from each other, whether it is a mile, or the other side of the universe, if you change one particle, then the other particle will change instantaneously. That is, there is some kind of unknown way that information travels between the two particles faster than anything known. Faster than the speed of light, faster than anything. In fact, you could not really call it fast at all. Because for all purposes, it is instant. The distance does not matter. Although the way in which this works is not understood, the outcomes are. And if follow-up experiments work, then it would make a quantum entanglement telescope reality in a matter of years. That is, scientists could make a telescope that, according to researchers, would have no rival. You could not just see planets, Paul Kuwait, a physicist at the University of Illinois, said to the Journal of Nature, who is involved with the NASA project, but in principle read license plates on Jupiter's moons. There is no doubt, a telescope taking advantage of one of the world's greatest mysteries, at the heart of our reality, would change the way we see our world. Even the most invisible and hidden parts would now be visible. At least in regards to the stars and planets. But what do you guys think? Do you think that this is amazing? Or do you think that science is experimenting with forces it cannot control? Or do you think this is a storm in a teacup, and that we have greater things to think about? Whatever the case, stay tuned and subscribe to Esoteric Detective to keep up to date with the strange and unusual. And please give a thumbs up if you liked the video. And do let me know what you think in the comments section. Until next time, goodbye.